Guess who's back?
Breathe Ladies in. And gentlemen, the Il Na Na is back. She is now the China doll, though. Foxy Brown.
The cold China doll.
The cold, the frozen China doll.
The frozen China doll.
So we get to hang out for the afternoon with you, yeah?
Yeah, all day.
We get to tag along, right?
All day.
Cool.
Excellent.
Hop in the car and head straight up 8th Ave.
So the big day, finally here.
It's funny because when I meet people now, they're like, hey, Foxy, I'm like, January 26th. I'm like trained to that now.
You can catch me at the hot spot. I fight at the bar, y'all, all night.
I'm happy just to be able to do it again, because the lifespan of a female rapper is like a year or one hot single. And to be able to do it again and get the same love is like incredible.
Just in general, how do you think China Doll differs from Il Na Na for everybody who knows the first record?
Okay, it differs in, number one, maturity, definitely. I think that I've grown as a person. Not only is, you know, like having love for inner self, it shows through your records.
Do you see what I see? Have you been
We are at Denise Rich's house,
yes.
And we're about to go upstairs. I think they have a surprise for me.
He's the one who treats me right. What you think? I'm a lame chick. That'll be up on the sink for a three-quarter minute.
Hopefully, like I said, we're submitting this for the Backstreet Boys album. Who knows?
Pray
we'll see if it gets on the album. And, we're all praying.
We're praying. We like this.
Now, I would guess, since this is for a Backstreet record, that the rhymes are, oh, how should I say, maybe a little cleaner than your average Foxy Brown track?
Actually, they're
it's
not.
Really?
It's very edgy. Yeah.
Really?
Because I was sitting there and I was seeing, like, they were like, and I was like, okay, I'll make it clean. So instead of where I would normally say, a curse or whatever, I said, uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Backstreet. Uh-huh.
Congratulations on all your success. Thank you for helping me grow to be a man. Sorry I'm not there to be with you, but I'm there in spirit and heart. Your husband and be corrupt.
And Foxy.
I love you.
Foxy, these are just something for you to try on. We figured you're a girl that likes diamonds, rubies.
Okay, wait a minute. Can you zoom in? Like, are you understanding what's going on right here?
So, quite a day already. Backstreet Boys.
Flowers from
Corrupt.
Flowers from my fiance.
Now off to get some clothes.
Now off to get some furs. It's freezing.
Would you call me? Would you call me?
I look at you all the time.
In
the
TV?
Times Square.
Oh, how you doing?
I drive past you every morning. How are you?
Fine.
You're looking pretty foxy yourself.
Yeah.
This is hot, but I think you're going to be chilly in this, so we got to give you something with a little bit more coverage.
Okay, what do you think?
All right. I really could see you in gorgeous chinchilla. All right. You could do this.
I'm here.
Yeah, hello.
Wait a minute, guys. Did anyone see
sure
this?
It. I forgot about it.
You're hiding it from me.
Oh. And it's even fits you.
Woo. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, without
that's
a doubt.
It.
Ooh, that's it.
Hello.
Oh, wow.
She's gone that's full glamour.
This is Dennis. He's so great.
Yeah, I'll wrap you up, honey, in furs. What more could you want?
That's right.
A man to He's wrap you up in furs.
Best in this game. Best.
We're hip. Because we do Foxy.
In foxes.
Foxy, let me walk you out, baby. Come
yeah,
on.
Walk me out.
Come on,
baby.
DC. Let's go. How are you with the girls of the moment? I got to send you girls
We're
to work.
We're Dennis Basso's girls.
Yeah, it sounds good to me.
All right, Foxy, so for our last stop of the day.
In store.
You're kind of busy, so I just want to say good luck with the record.
Thank you for spending my day with me.
Good luck with everything. And we'll see you soon. The China Doll, she's gonna be out there.
China Doll, China Doll, China Doll.